What are the perks to being one of the sexiest men in Hollywood?
Oh. It's funny having this question or just being perceived that way. I think that's the biggest thing. I don't feel that way. It's kind of funny.
You don't find yourself sexy?
I wake up in the morning and I go, God, I really am sexy. I can't help it. It just is. It's true. You're right.
But are there perks to being perceived that way?
Oh, absolutely. I think it's nice to have the attention. It's certainly good for the ego. But you know, it's kind of funny. It's all part of, I think, the machinery and the character.
Yeah.
And how the writer is writing it. And
you don't think that has anything, because I think that you bring such a vulnerable masculinity to roles, and that's breathlessly charming to women.
Oh, okay. Thank
you.
Yeah,
so I wouldn't put all the credit in the hands of the writers.
Okay. No, that's a very nice compliment. Thank you.